Yo guys, Swagger here, and today, oh my god, I'm back on this channel once again. Like, it's been a long time, but yeah, I'm back again. 2 months it's been. Like, why am I doing this? My schedule is so ass, but yeah. Today, we are on r/deep into YouTube, which is like YouTube videos that are weird, really weird, that are on YouTube right now. Like, the deepest depths of YouTube, like it says. But yeah, I'm not going to join it yet, because, you know, I just want to see how it is, but yeah. We are going to, like, I don't know, we are just going to react to some random ass videos. I don't know. But yeah, let's go. Okay, we got this one. Tap dancing and singing about swallowing sperm.
I think of it as Mr. Right Now.
Oh.
Man, I don't want to drive the guy away so quickly.
Right.
But I've met lots of Mr. Wrongs. I mean, my first lover was incredible. He made me do all the Kama Sutra positions. This is my first.
All of them?
Yeah. My first time out. And then on top of that, I had to swallow his sperm.
Ew.
I know.
On the first day?
Yeah. Well, you know, it's just incredible. I mean, it's really spoiled the experience for me.
Yeah, I could see how that could give you a complex.
Yeah, I wish I could overcome it.
Well, you know, I have a problem with it, too. I mean, all those sex goddesses are always, like, swallowing every last drop, licking it up.
Yeah, it looks so good.
Well, I even made up a song about it. You know, it was bothering me so much. Yeah, kind of a familiar tune.
When you have a problem, you write songs.
Yeah. Swallowing sperm is something I would like to learn to do before I die. Some people like it. Why, oh, why can't I?
Hold on, what is this video? Bro, look how bad the video quality is. Like, what's it on? It's not even on flipping 480p. Like, what is this? And what is his video? Why should I make flipping swallowing, you know? What? What is going on? I'm not watching this video. Like, I'm not even going to carry on this video. I've got a minute left. I'm not going to carry on. It's so weird. Anyways, let's move on to another video. Okay, we got this video. It says video from September 2005. 184 views, 0 comments, 0 likes, 0 dislikes. Let's see this video. So it's called The Ultimate and Environmental Festival. 5 seconds. Here we go. What? Let me replay that. What the hell? Why would you just video 5 seconds and decide to put it on YouTube? Like, oh, that's a good video right there. 5 seconds, you know, just kids flipping, two kids just on a bike with two women. That's not so random. Okay, what's this called? Mutilated SpongeBob toy. It actually looks kind of scary, lol. Okay, so look at this. What the hell? What the hell? What? What is he doing? What are you doing? Why have you done that? Ah! What is that video? Why did you video that? Oh yeah, I've just casually just broke, flipping ripped up a SpongeBob toy. Like, you know, that's casual, like that's normal, you know, that's so normal. Come on man, what is that? Also as well, yeah. Don't you just love pomegranates? Like, pomegranates are just amazing. Like, I've never tried them, but I just love the look of them. But yeah, anyways, carry on. Let's carry on. Okay, what's this called? Guy talk frog out of suicide.
Ooh. What if we got him to leave that fish? No, don't leave. No, we're not gonna make him leave. That's terrible. Please don't suicide yourself.
Remember the last frog we met?
Yeah.
Aww. What's his name?
I don't know. Sir Leapy, some scoops. No, let's take him away from here, because we don't want him to jump. No, don't jump. Listen, your life is worth living. Don't do it! I know you're a frog.
No! Don't do it! Don't jump! Don't do it! Your life is worth living. Listen, little froggy, there's plenty much more of life.
Bro, why do I feel like he's going to push him or something? I don't know. Like, I feel like he's going to push him off it. I don't know. Well, yeah, let's see what happens.
That you have left to live. Do not jump off this ledge. Froggy, you got this, buddy. Now come back, just come back to me.
Almost there.
Just come back. Come on, buddy. Come on over here. Yes, thank you, Froggy.
There you go, there.
Thank you for making the decision. Thank you for making the decision of life. Good job, buddy.
Oh, that's actually that's actually kind of heartwarming. Aww. This stopped a frog from committing. Oh, well, that's cute. But anyways. But yeah, that's basically the video today. I'm back now, so I'll see you probably next week, because I'll probably do weekly content, or 2 days, I don't know, you don't know, you have to see, you would have to find out for yourselves when I upload. So, yeah, thanks for watching this video, please subscribe, and yeah, peace.